Japanese Emperor Naruhito and Empress Masako attended the Japan Art Academy's award ceremony on June 20th. The annual ceremony acknowledges outstanding works in various art fields, including fine arts and literature. The Japanese Emperor and Empress took a look at the Japanese calligraphy work that was exhibited. They also briefly spoke with science fiction author Tsutsui Yasutaka, who is among the five award winners this year.